A state lawmaker is running a bill to ease some of the challenges that parents face while running for public office. Chief political correspondent Glenn Mills is in the studio with us. He's been following this story. And Glenn, what exactly does this really all about?
Well, Don, state law is vague on whether a candidate can use campaign funds on childcare expenses. This bill will make it clear that it is acceptable for parents of all types. As a single mother of seven, Michelle Quist knows just how crazy the juggling act can be. A recent run for office took that to a new level.
There were campaign events and there were campaign meetings and fundraising and on the phone and on the emails. And, you know, there was always something to be doing. And yet the kids still, you know, needed their mom and needed care.
She says one thing that can help is using campaign funds to cover child care costs. That's something that has caught the attention of Representative Craig Hall.
States are actually divided on this issue. There are a few states that specifically allow it, and there are some states that have ruled against it.
Hall says Utah's law is left to interpretation, and he wants to change that.
My bill would make it perfectly clear that an individual running for political office can use campaign funds for child care while campaigning.
Hall hopes it will help push prospective candidates over the edge.
We have so many wonderful, capable, competent people in the state who would make wonderful leaders, who would make wonderful public officials.
Quist believes it will open the door, especially for women.
Child care mostly falls on women. And, you know, whether they're working or even if they're not working, if they're out, you know, campaigning, if they become a candidate, they either have to find a babysitter, they have to pay a babysitter, or they have to bring the children with them.
Hall says he's seeing strong bipartisan support for the bill. He's still drafting it, but hopes to include state, county, and municipal candidates. Don?